Hola, badass writers. I want to thank everybody for filling out the surveys, and I will leave a link at the end of this if you haven't filled out a survey. These pop-up little videos I'm going to do on FB Live are going to be ways for you to ask me questions and me to answer. So a lot of you know me. For those who don't, my name is April Yvette Thompson. I'm the founder of the Badass Writer Group, and I'm an actor, coach, producer, development director for Simon Says Entertainment. I've made independent film. I've written plays. I act. I do it all, and I make a living as an artist. And so many of the folks that have come to me wanted to make a living as an artist, you know, because we're told follow your dreams, follow your dreams, and then you're starving. And I don't believe in starving. Like that whole thing of you got to starve to be an artist, extra. That's it. I need to buy my mama a house. So the starvation thing, so not acceptable. And I am all about like self-empowering the artist. You actually have all the tools that you need. All is within, you know? So I learned that I didn't want to work for people. And so I needed to treat me, the writer, creator, storyteller, in whatever I'm doing, it's acting, writing, producing, whatever, teaching. I am an artist because I make art. Not because somebody gave me a job, right? And that's the place that I want to move writers to. And one of the big questions I keep getting in the surveys is, I have a story in my head, but I don't know where to start. How do I start? I feel blocked. I have writer's block. I feel blocked. I have writer's block. And I'm like, okay. So I'm going to address that right now. I'm going to give you a quick and dirty exercise. Now, when you go to your calendar every day,